What is up, everybody? It's your boy Professor Wriggle here, back at it again with some Slay the Spire gameplay. Gonna be playing Defect on Ascension here. Go with this one. Leave. Let's see if maybe I can cook up to fight an elite here. Ooh, maybe this way? Yeah. Okay. Could have just done that with the one. Streamline's a really good card, but so is... I'll take Streamline here, I guess. Okay, upgraded Zap isn't bad. Ooh, that's big. What again? Oh. Okay, then.
Please don't be an enemy.
Okay. Oh, that's really good. Damn. Okay. Cool. Oh, yummy. I think I'll go chaos here. Cold snap. I'll anger the mushrooms. It's whatever. Ooh, plasma energy. That's real good. I can just remove that eventually. It's kind of why I took that. There, unfortunately. Streamline, you. Okay, and then he's just dead next round. Okay, cool. Odd mushroom. When vulnerable, take 25% more attack. Oh, that's pretty strong. Ooh, Thunderstrike could be really good if I get the one item. Yummy. I can get two elites going this way, so I think we'll go this way. Smith. What should I upgrade? Thunderstrike? No. Streamline? 20? No. Cold Snap? I might just go Cold Snap, honestly. Actually, I think I'll go Dual Cast. Okay. Elite. Oh, these fuckers. Sorry, pardon my French. So yeah, when you're fighting this enemy, you always want to focus one of these outside ones. It's just, like, kind of the best way to go. Okay, I can just straight up kill him now. Fortunately, I am going to take quite a bit of damage. Well, it's only three, I guess, but still. It's not exactly ideal, I guess. That. Why not? Two this round. It doesn't kill him. I don't think I'm gonna play it. Taking six. Could be worse, I guess. Chaos. What you given me? Another energy streamline that kills him. Ah, well. That sucks. I lose three damage there. Or three health, I mean. Damn. What a turn. There we go. Cool. Maw bank. Interesting. Oh. Genetic algorithm, one of the best cards in the game. In fact, I'm upgrading that right now. Oh, that's right. It upgrades automatically because it's a skill. Let's check the map. What's fighting another elite next? Upgrade. I think I'll just rest, honestly. This one, yeah, it's him. Okay, on to the boss. Always play that. Like, genuinely, just always play it. Because it's one of the best cards in the game, to be honest with you. And remember, he does do this damage when you ever fight this guy, so don't attack him immediately. Just kind of like hold back and try to just tank it if you can. Okay, lose 8 HP. It's not the worst. Deal damage to this guy now. There we go. And this guy doesn't what's it called? He doesn't ever debuff you, so you don't really. I'm not. That's why I'm not playing the artifact potion. Once I get the Dark Orb out, I'll probably just one-shot him. Yeah, kind of had to play that there, unfortunately. Okay, that's fine. It's going pretty well, I would say. Yeah, that's a really good card. Nice. Take creative AI. No longer getting gold, meh. I think I'll go Cage and get rid of not that strike, probably this strike, probably just two strikes, honestly. Okay, let's see. Question marks. This one's got, oh, this one has hella question marks. There's no elites. Oh, well, there's an elite once you get here to the top, I guess. I think I'll go this one actually because it has the shop there. Oh, this one's so annoying. Gotta play genetic algorithm. it's, like, the best card in the game. And I think I'll just tank this damage, and it's only 12 damage. Also, I have buffer as well, so. Okay, taking 7 damage. Loop. Ooh, that's really good. I'll play Chaos. And Leap. There we go. Cool. Okay. 1 focus. That's nice. How much does this do? 5 light. Well, I can't play right now, so. Don't matter too much, I guess. Let's see. 9. Yeah. Another focus. Play you. Play you. Yeah, because I'm already getting through it here. Capacitor. I could have dual cast, but I didn't need to, and that would just waste one of my frost ones, so I figured better not to. This one's really good. I might have to go beam stone. Yeah, but this is upgraded. Okay. What you got for me? Loop is really good. But I can also just get that from that one. Pen nib. Deal 4 or less unblocked damage. Oh. That's really strong. 3 additional orb slots. I don't need that. Strong. Should I take Pen Nib? Let's see, if I take Pen Nib, I can still take Loop, I guess. Well, I don't need Loop, is the thing. I think I'll just take Trip, and then double energy. Oh, these bastards. Yeah, basically I have to play genetic algorithm whenever you get it, so I did that there. Let's see, evoke you twice. Oh, that's big that they both went on that guy. So, yep. I lose a little bit of gold, but it doesn't matter too much. Probably Claw. Claw's good. Question mark? I'd choose 1 of 20 cards to add to my desk. Oh, I might just have to do another genetic algorithm, honestly. Or Storm. I'll take Storm. Oh, that's quite good. Another one of those, okay. drink you. Just because they do debuff pretty often. I should have drank the block potion. Okay, big. Now just this guy to deal with. Claw Lightning is really good, but I think I'm going to take Claw, because I already have a Claw in my deck, so those will work well together. Oh, Voodoo Doll. Another storm. Ooh, another claw as well. Okay. Let's see. Elite. This one is two fire plate, but this one has a. I'll take the question mark. Lose colorless potion, obtain a relic. Oh, hell yeah. What are you? At the end of his turn 7, deal 52 damage. That's quite good. Oh, these idiots. Okay. Storm. Storm. Defend. And I'll throw that as well, just to get rid of that middle guy. Okay. Block that. I should have. Whatever. Okay, that's big. It killed him. Get him, boys! Okay, that's damage. Doubling energy here. Kill you. Whew, shit. There we go. Cool. Ooh, Kunai. Ooh, what a good card, bro. Rainbow. Here. Oh, never mind. I'm taking nothing. My bad. Cool. I do need to rest here, though. Okay, this boy's not that difficult. Oh, I probably should have dual casted there. Okay, claw, darkness. Okay, block 7 damage, pretty good. I don't think I'm gonna take anything there. Question marks here, but not. I can get to 2 elites and a shop, which is good. I think I will go this one. Big deeps. Lightman isn't bad. I'm not going to play Genetic Algorithm this turn because I'm not taking any damage, so it would kind of just be a waste. Unfortunately. of damage this turn. Okay, not taking too much, taking 4 here. That was misplay, sorry about that. Heal here. Okay. Vulnerable, this guy. Channel of Frost. I guess I'll just evoke you twice. Cool. Oof. Okay, genetic algorithm, big play there. I will take Cold Snap just because it feels like I'm a bit low on, feels like I'm a bit low on block. Oh, I should have played Rainbow, because then I get the Plasma one. Damn it. That's my bad. Another misplay. Should get the other genetic algorithm here, yeah. means I don't have to really worry about this turn. Do that and play you. Okay. Eight, 13 block, exhaust. Yeah, I'll take it. Do I want to do the elite? I think I'm going to do the question mark. Oh, it's another shop. No. I don't really need anything here, honestly. Maybe I'll remove I'll remove something. Okay. Proceed. I will rest here so I am close to full HP. And now we start. Oh, that's enormous. Can I play it, though? I might just... No, I don't die. I can play defend as well, I guess. Okay. 20 damage. Oh, Jesus. Damn. Oh, wait, I'm amazing. Forgot about that item. Okay, wait. He might just be dead here. Yeah, he is. Whew. I'm amazing. I cooked hard. That's for damn sure. Alrighty. I hope you guys enjoyed this one. If you did, I'll probably post some more Slay the Spire gameplay at some point. And I will see you in the next one. Toodles.